attention of a wedding. He's pinch your bird and he'd probably kick your head in. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, so you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go. Yeah, but I know you were though. Now you don't know what she's up to. You can only assume when she's not on the front of the shops then. They've gone to his room, but she's gone round in her school stuff. Bet that's what he likes. I know you thought she was different and you thought she was nice, but she's not nice. She's pretty fucking far from nice. She's looking at you funny, rarely looking at you twice. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, oh, you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go. Yeah, but it's so clear you were though. Never did it for me. He picks her up at the school gate at 20 past three. She's been with all of the boys but never went very far. And she whacked English and science just to go in his car. They've got engaged, there's no intention of a wedding. He's pinched me bird and he'd probably kick my head in home. Now the girls have grown, yeah, but I'm sure that they still carry on in similar ways. Bigger boys and stolen